Hi, and welcome to my channel, Blah Fubar, fucked up beyond all recognition. So what we've got here is a Tier 3 T-62 Veteran. It's a special camouflaged version of the T-62, which features high alpha damage and very good penetration and excellent armour. Today, on the 11th of November, we are honouring the service of all veterans who served and sacrificed for all their nations across the world. They're all heroes. Untold hundreds of thousands of men fell in the wake of two most devastating conflicts in human history, the First and the Second World War. And it's because of their sacrifice that we now can enjoy an era of peace. Well, if that's what you call it. However, to maintain that peace, our servicemen and women must be ever vigilant, and even though the men and women of armed forces are risking their lives to protect what we hold most dear, our freedom. In honour of Veterans Day, Armoured Warfare is proud to announce the T-62 Veteran Main Battle Tank, free for all players who log in before November the 22nd. And it's a pretty cool tank. I can't wait to see what all the other tanks look like with camo in them, because this looks pretty damn cool. It's the T-62, it's a main battle tank. A further development of the T-55. It's a 115mm gun, was the first smoothbore tank gun in use. The T-62 was produced between 1961 and 1975. It became a standard tank in the Soviet arsenal, partly replacing the T-55. Although that tank continued manufactured in the Soviet Union and elsewhere after the T-62 production was halted, the T-62 was later replaced in frontline service by the T-72. And my God, I am finding as you slowly go up in the tiers on these tanks, the firepower's pretty awesome. But the upgrading is getting quite expensive. Yeah, on this T-62 veteran tank, with its cool camouflage, you'll pay for everything just a little bit more, but the tank is a bit better. And as you see on this screen, this is all the things you can actually upgrade your tank with. From shells to engines, tracks, everything. And believe me, it's expensive. You'll play quite a few games and spend quite a lot of your money to upgrade. Well, I have found to upgrade this tank, but worth it at the end. So, now, some gaming footage of the T-62 in action. Thanks for watching. Blah Fubar, fucked up beyond all recognition.
Your help is greatly needed. The Lions of Necweil have taken over this region, and we need to retreat. Clear our escape routes so we can get everyone out of there. Enemy spotted in the west. New orders, Black Company.
Identify.
We know that the Lions of Necweil are going to use the oil here for their own gain. Plant explosives in the marked target so they can't get their hands on anything. Let's ruin their day. Destroy.
Identify target.
Hostile, PC. Target hit.
Identify.
Hostile, PC.
company, take out the refinery's generators. That'll stop the gas flow while we finish the job.
Should slow them down for a while. Looks like the PLM had a backup plan to escape with supplies. If you take them all out, I'll throw in a bonus.
They're destroying the city. We have to make sure they stop happening. back up with me. Hold the reinforcements. Sam are on the way.
Cover the stolen supply. Good one.
Identify.
Hostile tank.
Good work. Losing their ordnance would be a heavy blow to the PLF. They won't be blowing up anything for a while.